Look at this beautiful portrait. It is Natalia Gonchirova, Pushkin's wife. After many hesitations, Natalia eventually accepted a proposal of marriage from Pushkin in 1830. Because of the outbreak of cholera, the wedding was delayed. The ceremony took place in February 1831. It is interesting that the Pushkin family spent their honeymoon in the building nearby our school.